have treasure on the island. This is in the wallets of those who come to my hotel. Well, the hotel went bust during the Depression. They never bothered to open it again. They did use it for a while as a summer camp, also as an art school. But time took its toll upon the building. About 10 years back, they tore half of it down, remodeled what was left into the 8 bedrooms and the 5 baths, which remain there today. No hotels and no bed and breakfast on these islands at this point, as there is just not enough drainage in the land. Smallest of the inhabited islands. Next is reef up ahead of us here. Just a little patch of rock and high tide. This, of course, by the house that built up in college here in the first place. You can imagine, in fact. That's right, folks. Many trips to the John here. Many trips indeed.
How did he build them? The other guy couldn't.
He built before the ruling went into place. He was grandfathered in. Well, largest of the islands. 2 acres in size. It's also known as 16 acres of poison ivy. This is Horse Island on the right. I know the island actually quite well. My first summer job was on this island when I was a kid.
Is it rolling?
Yes, it is. Recording. Woo, Jack. Oh.